Hey people, welcome to Blue Cage Jazz Dance. It's a beautiful day today. Yeah, it's a beautiful day. And I'm just in Alexander Park. One of the key things that's happening in Manchester and all around the world now, health and dance has come a huge swing and movement. A lot of people are getting depressed. and basically, because people need to look around at, we've come into a society where social media is taking over for people, taking over people's lives, and then people getting withdrawn through that. For some people, they can use social media, and they're cool, but some people are not. So what's happening, for example, in Manchester University, they've now set up a centre for individuals who may suffer from depression, loneliness, and it's about time as well. These things should have been set before. But one of the key things I really want to say that is, you know, it's a great time because ancient methods are really being looked at now. What happened was the ancient people were viewed as a people that were inferior. They knew nothing about modernism, but we realized that they knew more about how people should live together without ill health, etc. You know what I'm saying? They had common experiences, and it was huge within society at large. We had groups that created activities and development for the community to bond, and for people to bond with each other and build camaraderies amongst warriors, soldiers, and etc. That was one of the key things that has been lost today. People are living self-centered lives and start to realize that, boy, you can't live by yourself, can you? And that's why I love dancing. Dancing is one of the key things where it bonds you with the people. Anywhere you go in the world, you'll find today street dancing is one of the biggest things that's out there now at the moment. And I love all the different types of street dancing I'm seeing. I'm watching YouTube. I'm just developing Blue UK Jazz Dance, which changed a lot because I'm the last keeper of the flame of Manchester's learning, thinking, development. Every city had their own learning and development of UK Jazz Dance. Now, UK Jazz Dance is a term, basic umbrella term for a number of underground jazz dances, yeah? So people did different dances under this umbrella. Under the umbrella, I did every dance, type of dance that there could be, from fusion to soul jazz to ballet contemporary to avant-garde to experimental. And, you know, one of my heydays, definitely 83, 86, it was all experimental. And that was, for me, that was the highest level that you could get to in sense of fitness, highest level of consciousness, highest level of pushing the boundaries, because the key about the experimental, we're out hungry, looking for music that pushed the boundaries of our learning, thinking, and development. And we didn't realize at that time that was open synapses of our brain, yeah? Brain was making new routes, it was keeping us alive, and we didn't know that that time that jazz reduced people's stress. And we were buying music every week. Every week we're buying jazz music, some form of music, and we're at certain clubs, so 7 days a week we're out. Then we lost that, and then immediately what happened, people, when we lost these type of clubs, you saw a lot of ill health. You start to see people with mental health problems. You start seeing people turn to drugs. You start seeing people turn to crime. You know what I'm saying? Because no longer they're in activities that were making them feel good about themselves and are giving them a sense of belonging. People got lost. And so we're back in that time now again. And what's happening, we're playing at workshops and whatever, but we have to bring back the lifestyle. Because before it was organic. People themselves got up in the morning and were training themselves. The dance crews I was in, I never saw my friends train for the dance. I saw them when we danced together. We were together 7 days a week, but we had different training regimes. Some people had the different training regimes were different. Some people's into martial arts, other people were into martial arts.